Now come down into the trees. We are getting close to the Gnarl Ridge trailhead. And then from there we drop right down into Newton Creek. So we got a couple miles to go. But this sure is nice walking in the shady forest rather than up on the bluff up there that's all exposed to the sun. It was indeed getting hot, but much better now. Beautiful little creek right on this side of Newton Creek. John's got set up there. He's sitting up in his bed. I have yet to do anything other than throw all my stuff in there. And Doug is in a hammock. So, and we are right on the water. All right, it is 8:06. We're all yawning. We're toast. We're tired. Are you tired?
I'm very tired.
Okay. Are you tired, John?
I'm tired.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. We're tired. We're sitting here. We're done with dinner. And the creek is like this mesmerizing sound that's making everybody tired, and
after they go potty.
We've had a few people come by and go up past Doug's hammock here, and there's some more people that are right over there with the kind of a blue tent. But other than that, not a lot of people charging up our phones. And
getting ready to
call it a night. So mountain is way back up there somewhere. Yep. We're heading that direction tomorrow. All right, adios. What is it, August 11th?
Rick.
This is Wednesday morning, and it's 6:50 in the morning-ish, and we're starting uphill already. There's the mountain. Alright, White River Basin. Cross this. Cross the water. And start up there. The Timberline. White River. Now we just gotta cross this, get up the Timberline, done. So many aspects of the White River, trying to figure out how to cross this thing. Not so easy. But I think we found the cairn. Somebody marked the spot here. Yeah, right up through that little V right there. It's gonna be a scramble. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. And we were down. We were right down there. All right, we are back. We barely made it, but we made it. Here we are at the parking lot.